Prima, Micronus, Alchemist. These are all names of the primes. What is this place?
Windblade of Caminus, you are inside a matrix of leadership.
Optimus.
Yes, we met one time at McAdams. I wish I had gotten to know you better.
No, that's not right. I've known you for millennia.
For me, things happened a different way. We never saw each other again.
That's not what I remember. And I don't know what's going on here. What's wrong with me?
You are only partly you. The rest of Windblade lies elsewhere while you are trapped inside this matrix.
Optimus, you're talking in riddles.
Then let me speak plainly. Windblade, you must destroy this matrix of leadership and me with it.
What?
Achieved your goal of creating a perfect Decepticon race.
But how could he? He didn't have the Allspark.
Bumblebee is correct. These are not my Decepticon soldiers. They're from the other one.
What are you talking about?
Look at them, Optimus. They are everything I ever dreamed of, but was never able to create. All because I spared your life.
What is going on here, Megatron?
Do they dare think they can keep us prisoner?
They're waiting for their master to arrive.
Yeah, we don't want to be here when that happens.
For once you're right, dead end. Enjoy your final moments.
Astro Train!
They wait for their master.
But we will not wait for them!
Decepticons are finished. Now I must destroy that matrix.
This matrix is our only way to stop him. We must join our matrixes together. Through their power, we can... Prime! Huh? Down! They're in unspace now. Hopefully experiencing something painful.
Megatron, watch out!
The thief! You are not worthy of being me! Prime, one shall stand. One shall...
Hold on, my friend.
You'll pay for this!
I will not pay for anything! Autobots. I haven't seen Autobots for millennia. Shadow Striker, what happened to you? You look like one of Shockwave's failed experiments.
Who are you?
I am Megatron! But not the failure you knew in this universe. I understood from the beginning that Optimus Prime was a problem that needed to be dealt with once and for all. Think carefully, old friend. And if you do not join us, you are against us.
I will not join you.
Then this is goodbye.
Took his matrix for yourself.
Yes. And then I rid my universe of all Autobots. Then I was free to use the Allspark to create perfect Decepticons, born only to carry out my will. And when the Quintessons arrived, I was ready. And gain the secrets of the multiverse!
Hail, Lord Megatron!
We are here to serve you.
Serve me? I have no need for any of you. I already have my Decepticons.
I will not allow you to take back the Matrix.
You will! Once again, have the Matrix. I will show you how I rid my universe of Autobots and unneeded Decepticons. What?
Hot Rod! RC! Can you hear me? I need help! Whoa! Whoa!
As a little scout, not as a hero. Well done. And now, you will pay the price for being a hero.
In the name of the prize. Go save your universe. Danger is not over. This Megatron could still pose a threat to us all.
Look at him. He's almost deactivated. Nice job, Prime.
What?
I'll take this junk bucket into the multiverse and keep him imprisoned inside me as long as I can. I've got big plans for him.
That's a terrible punishment.
Hello, everyone. What is this?
We are celebrating your return.
I missed you, Windblade.